Hi, I'm back for another week of Thank You Very Much Thursday. I am so excited to be here with you all and to have a really fun day of reactions with you, listen to some Elvis with you. Today I am going to be reacting to Puppet on a String because I've been getting quite a few requests for that one, so I'm really excited to listen to it and to watch it. If you're new here and this is your first Thank You Very Much Thursday, then let me know where you're tuning in from. Leave me a comment below and make sure that you press that subscribe button, hit that notification bell, let me know how you're doing. If you're not new here, then make sure you're also following along with me over on Instagram, on Twitter, on Facebook, also on streaming services like Spotify. Whatever streaming service you use, you can check out my new single. There's also a video here on my channel for Shallow, and that's my latest cover. So if you would check that out and let me know what you think, I would greatly, greatly appreciate it. I just love hearing your thoughts and your opinions. Means a lot to me. And then of course, you know, I'm an artist, so if you go over to Spotify and you stream it, that, you know, does a lot of good. So I would really appreciate that, guys, and you all know how much I appreciate you. This week, I am going to be doing another live stream. I can't wait to go live with you all and chat with you all. I'm just trying to pick the best day and time, so there will be more on that in my community. I'm just kind of trying to figure out my schedule for the week. So let's get right into this reaction.
I become a puppet on a string. You can do most anything with me. All you do is touch my hand, and your wish is my command.
This is so sweet already. It's like a little love song, lullaby. I love the setting. It looks like they're on this vacation together, and it just looks like a really pretty romantic summer night. And Elvis is just singing super softly, and his voice sounds so pretty.
I become a puppet on a string, and you can do most anything with me. If you really love me, darling, please be kind. I offer you the truest love that you will ever find.
The words to this song they're so sweet. Oh, it just makes you like melt how sweet the words are. And Elvis looks very like, his hair is like slicked back a little bit extra in this video, and he just looks very suave, and he always looks so handsome, but he just looks extra like proper. Extra proper.
Take my heart and please be fair. Handle it with loving care. For I'm just a puppet on a string, and you can do most anything with me. If you really love me, darling, please be kind. I offer you truest love that you will ever find. Take my heart and please be fair. Handle it with loving care.
It's just another very sweet and romantic scene, and it's just, I love the way he's singing this song. It's so just calm, and it's so peaceful listening to his voice like this. And it's really interesting also to see the difference, right? How far we've come in technology. Like, they're obviously using green screen technology that they had in the day, back in the day, and you know, you could just see how different it looks from today's movie scenes and today's technology. But Elvis is so, he's so tender and kind.
Or I'm just a puppet on a string. You can do most anything with me. You can do most anything with me.
That was Elvis singing to Shelley Fabares, and they had a really sweet chemistry too. It was just really endearing, the connection between them as he sang to her, and you could just see how she was so mesmerized by him as she looked in his eyes. And I'm sure that wasn't really acting. I'm sure that having Elvis sing right in your face like that is just hard not to just blush and just, you know, how could you look away, right? I mean, ugh, I would just be melting. I really like seeing Elvis's acting as well, because I actually think that he was, you know, I know that he wasn't a huge fan of some of the movies that he did, but I think that he put his all into anything that he ever did, and I think he was a great actor, and really, I mean, it just comes through, and that was just so romantic and sweet, and it just gives you all of like the warm fuzzy feelings inside. So thank you for recommending that one to me, and I am looking forward to more of your requests. Leave me a comment below, let me know how you're all doing. I hope that you're all doing well. I hope that you're all staying safe, staying healthy. I love being here with you all, and I will be seeing you soon. Mwah.
Bar and my glasses.